Hi guys, and welcome to today's vlog. If you're new here, my name is Jacqueline. I do videos around lifestyle, and yeah, so this February we decided to take a mini family vacation to one of our most favorite destinations in Kenya, and you're about to find out where. So stick around and come with us.
Of the cabin, two at the rear of the cabin on either side of the aircraft. In the event of an emergency, please leave all cabin baggage at your seat to avoid obstructing the exits. May be behind you. Your seatbelt must be before takeoff. A little straight details of vital safety information such as your breast position, correct use of the seat cushion on the emergency exit. You're kindly asked not to use any electronic.
So guys, we made it. Thank God we did. It was a smooth flight, a very short trip, and we're here in Malindi. So we're just gonna settle and then give you a little house tour. We took an Airbnb because that made sense for us, being that we traveled with a little toddler and the hotel life just wouldn't do it for us. And what we loved most about this place is that it's quite serene, it's quiet, it's in a private estate, and it's very close to the ocean. And around this time it's also not that humid or hot, so it was very hospitable and also very good for us to be here. And we had the most amazing mini Valentine's vacation, and we loved this place. What you notice about this place is that there's a lot of greenery, and that made the place very airy and quite not that hot. So we did not need the fan to be on all the time. And also there's a whole lot of aesthetics. The place is painted completely white, and then there's this whole vintage theme going on with the interiors, and I loved that because it's simple, elegant, and not much to it. And gotta say, I stole a few ideas for my own home in the future, hopefully, because you don't need much to be happy, you don't need much to make a room feel homey.